Just look what's happened to me. Look what's happened to me. I'm a new creation. I'm soul set free. And the man I was, you no longer see. Just look what's happened to me. Look what's happened to me.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see each and every one of you here. And welcome to an evening with the Heritage family. We hope tonight that you will be not only inspired, but that you will feel the music with us. We have something to say tonight, and it's something different every night, almost. For we never know what the Lord may lay on our hearts for this particular time. The time is now for what the Lord has to say to each of us. So listen and feel the songs. My name is Randy Coriel. I'd like to introduce now Rita and Jerry Lysky.
What's happened to me? What's happened to me? I'm a new creation, I'm a soul set free. And the man I was, you no longer see. Just look, what's happened to me? Look, what's happened to me?
It's good to be here tonight in...
What's happened to me?
Where am I? Ukiah, that's it. I just about said Chico, we were there last night. One duet that we have for our program is a lot of smiles. You keep smiling and we'll keep singing. We'll have a good time together tonight praising the Lord Jesus Christ. I'd like to introduce now Judy Lee and Beverly Siebenlust.
What's happened to me? I was traveling down Sin's Highway when I met the Christ of Calvary. I was here in despair when the Lord brought me there and he told me of his better way. I had nothing to lose, so the Lord did it too. But I'm so glad for what had happened that day. My sins were so many, he just took them away. The queen and I carried me like that day. Oh, look what's happened to me. Look.
And I'm happy to introduce the other half of my family, Brian. And I'd like you to meet my number one man, Dixie.
What's happened to me? Oh, what's happened to me? I'm a new creation, I'm a soul set free. And the man I was, you no longer see. Just look, what's happened to me?
Look. It's the hope of the Heritage family that the things that you see and the things that you hear are not the Heritage family, but what God has made happen in the lives of each one of us. I think you're going to like a lot of things tonight. You're especially going to like my brother, Don Siebenlust.
What's happened to me? Look, what's happened to me? I'm a new creation, I'm a soul set free. And the man I was, you no longer see. Just look, what's happened to me?
And to complete the Heritage family, I'd like you to meet my little buddy, Debbie Opdyke.
It's a new life I'm living, every day God has given, but all the reason I should follow him. Only time after time, he has shown to me what it means to be saved from sin. I'm so glad that I opened up my eyes for him, and I asked him to come into my heart.
Some other members that perhaps aren't as vocal as some of the rest of us in the Heritage family, but just as much a part, just the same. First of all, two young men standing over on the side here, closest to the rostrum is a young man playing the lead guitar. His name is Eric Hapelo, and standing beside him playing the bass guitar all the way from Rochester, New York, is a young man by the name of Jeff Hunt. And also we'd like you to get to meet sometime this evening Jeff's lovely little wife. Her name is Barbara, and she takes care of our record sales, and we hope you can get to meet her this evening also. Then there's another young lady who makes it possible for the Heritage family to be heard. not only tonight, but every night as we go from place to place. She's the one that operates our sound system, and she sits in the middle of the sanctuary this evening. Her name is Barbara Jackson. The Heritage family is really pleased that we can be with you tonight, and you know, I hope that we can just sort of all together feel the peace and blessings that the Lord Jesus Christ has in store for us if we just ask Him to come into our lives. The Heritage family, I guess, have sort of evidenced that many, many times, and we pray that the Lord will continue to bless us in these respects. We're thankful that we know Jesus Christ as our personal Savior, and tonight we hope that if you don't know Him, that you can be drawn closer through the power of His Holy Spirit to His wonderful love. We're going to do a song now that we recorded several years ago, but we seem to keep singing it. Some songs have come and go, it seems, but this song is sort of taken as a theme of the Heritage family because as we travel from place to place, we run across a lot of obstacles, just as you do in your daily lives, but we can face everything that the devil can throw at us because we know that we're sheltered in the arms of God.
I have no
never return to this old life when I get there.
joy. Joshua was the son of Nun. He never would wait till his work was done. Lay on your harp, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lay on your harp, hallelujah. Lay on your harp, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lay on your harp.
Thank you. We'll be lifted from it all. It's not bad at all. Not bad at all.
heart in kindness. He's applied the chastening rod. But I'm going home tomorrow, and then I'll see him face to face. Then these hands of mine shall touch the hand of God. There'll be a welcome there for him, far beyond the crystal sea. And I'll open then the Calvary's nails and scars.
Then I'll enter through the gate. I'll walk on streets the saints have trod. Then these hands of mine shall touch the hand of God. Then these hands of mine shall touch the thank you.
all the time. Wonderful peace of mind when I found the
thank you. I should have gone on yellow, black, and white shall join to know that there's no color to a soul.
And the light that shines.
use, no use to hanging around. And my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light of the light from that old lighthouse that stands across the
and see.